Good Game TV. Real gamer content. Original shows. Professional cast and crews. High-res, real-time streaming. No ads, no BS. Subscribe now for just $3.99 a month to get exclusive access to the fastest-growing, most unique works on the internet. Tell your friends, if you're a gamer, you've gotta get this. Only on Good Game TV.
Hey, what's up, everybody? G1 on YouTube. This is USN Sonic, and this is a message going out from all the communities at VgK. So first of all, let's go off with some introductions. We got KSI Solid 7. He's the Chief Operations Officer over in KSI. MEA Lucky Mr. 7, one of the founders, the original founders of the Merton Evolution Army. Myself, USN Sonic, I'm a Senior Chairman of the Forefathers of MEA. MEA MasterElite is a chief executive producer for our multimedia department. KSI Helix 7 here is actually the chief of productions and also a senior director in KSI. We have XDUX Evil Shadow, the founder of Dark Ultra. XRT, oh my fucking god, I don't care, 8, who is the one of the original creators of XRT Gaming. And INC Diablo, the original founder of the INC clan. Now, what we want to go over in this video is we were contacted by the founder of VgK, VgK Boss, and he said he wanted to have a meeting with KSI and MEA to go over some type of agreement where he wanted to end the hostilities. He wanted everything to, you know, just, he wanted to walk away and leave it alone or whatever. And he contacted us last night. He didn't show up. Said he wanted to do the meeting at a specific time today. We got the people together. He didn't show up. We don't know if he's scared or whatever. I'm probably going to open it up to Solid here since he also contacted you guys directly. You know, your thoughts on this. Solid.
Well, honestly, water's under the bridge. I don't like him. He doesn't obviously hold up to his word. Much all you got in this world is your word, and he just broke it. So as far as any treaty or whatever he wanted, and as far as I'm concerned, I don't want to give him one.
I hear that. Now, the other thing is he had, my understanding was he had some kind of relationship with you guys in the past, and he went back on that. Then also he said that he doesn't feel that KSI would honor their agreements with other clans. I'm not sure why he would want to try and set up some kind of deal with KSI or MEA if, first of all, he doesn't trust that we would honor our end of it, and we know for a fact that he can't even hold true to his word when it comes to showing up to a fucking meeting that he called for himself. So, if there's anybody else out here, whether it's XRT, INC, or Dark Ultra, you guys have any words for a clan like VGK that's going around trying to fuck with your members or fuck with your allies, you know, I'll open the floor up if anybody wants to speak up. Diablo.
Yo, I ain't see Diablo. I just want to say, motherfucker's a pussy. You know, want to say he's gonna come, he's not coming, he's not showing. I mean, he sounds like he's running with his tail between his legs. I think he's getting scared. I think when he tried to fuck with the beast, he didn't know exactly what he was fucking with. And you know, he got all these people united and everything, supposedly coming at us, whatever. But I don't see nobody now. You know, I see us sitting in this party waiting for half hour, 45 minutes after the time that he said he was going to be here, and he still ain't here. Still ain't even online. I mean, dude, he just seems too scary. You know what I'm saying? Like, really? Come find me. You know, send me a message. Any of you people fucking with VGK, fucking with MEA, fucking with KSI, Dark Ultra, XRT, LHR, any of those people, come talk to me. We get it in. INC is down for any battles, anytime, anywhere. That's how it's always been. That's how it's always will be. We got MEA's back, and we got our alliances back until the end of it. That's all
XRT,
I gotta say.
I understand you guys are, you know, just formed an alliance with us. We just came to an agreement on that a few days ago, and I understand you guys are hungry for battles. Y'all looking forward to taking these punk-ass kids out?
Yep, we were just talking, had a meeting with our members today, and we're discussing that if MEA needs us or if they ask, we're there, ready, and they're pretty happy about the possibility of getting some clan battles with VGK. Maybe spanking their ass a little on Modern Warfare 2, getting them to do like they tend, from what I've heard, always do, turn tail and run away. We're here for MEA. We're glad we got this alliance and are so happy to hopefully kick some VGK ass.
Hell yeah. Now, the other thing is, these guys don't even have that many battles. I mean, my understanding, they've had, you know, one with us and they got completely fucking scraped. But they really don't even show up to challenge you for battles at all. I mean, they really just kind of pussy out. And I don't see the point of a gaming community if you're not even playing the games against other clans in the first place. So, I don't know, Dark Ultra, you know, you're one of our greatest allies, been around for the longest time. You have any thoughts on this whole VGK, KSI, MEA, Dark Ultra, LHR war?
Well, basically what I have to say is that to call for a meeting and not show up, that's a matter of disrespect. And that's probably beyond forgiveness, or unless... Whatever he's doing, but if he has really no reason to why he did not show up, then I'd say forget it. Forget about this meeting with him. But you know what? We'll see whatever the outcome happens. Be the end to this war.
I have to agree, not only with that, but also solid on, you know, that has to do with showing, you know, your word actually means something. You say you're going to be there, and you really want this meeting to happen, then you better fucking show up. Otherwise, it looks like you're scared just to even propose an agreement to another clan. Like, you're that scared of them. But I'll open it up to Helix before we close this out. I understand that he contacted you directly, and he's been trying to set up some kind of meeting or something. Did he hit you up about anything, Helix?
What he hit me up with is really he just wanted me to join VGK. After we did what we did to VGK, and they come over to KSI, he comes to me, and he's like, oh, let's all stop this. Let's just bring all the people back to VGK, and I can take you, and we'll give you a board position. He actually offered me the second position in VGK, and I turned it down. And then he gets all hostile, and he's like, well, you tell Seven that the war's just begun. And this is kind of shocking to me. Now he wants to have a treaty when 5 days ago he told me the war had just begun.
Cool. Now, one other thing before we get out of here, I wanted to throw it back to Solid. I believe you had a closing statement.
First, he questioned our loyalty. He questioned if we're going to go back on our word. You don't got to question our integrity, kid. We've been around the block. We've been here for a while. KSI has been here for 8 years. MEA has been here for quite a few years. How long have you been here? Start showing up to your practice. Start showing up to your matches, and maybe we'll give you a little bit of gratitude, kid. Get out of our face.
Alright, well, with that said, I think we just pretty much wrap this up. This motherfucker wants to come calling. He better start showing up for his meetings. And you don't call any more meetings from now on, motherfucker. You show up to ours. We're done talking. War continues. Fuck you. We're out.